boredom and tension, fueled by relentless uncertainty. We watch our children grow. They ask if they can go outside to play. We always answer no. Maybe in a month or so, but not today. Behind barbed wire, our days turn slowly into months and months to years. All things conspire to grind us down till we grow weary being here. Time goes blindly marching over while we stand and wait, gazing at democracy from behind a padlocked gate. Then we retire behind barbed wire. A candle flickers in the night and disappears. Sometimes at night I lie there awake, try and fathom what sparked this insanity. We are locked up like rats in a cage and treated like dregs of humanity. We learned our lesson well. You bombed us into hell, then made hell freeze. Now the same self-serving crew say we're jumpers of the queue and not refugees. Behind barbed wire, we watch your city lights spread out like a sea of stars. Behind barbed wire, you call us aliens as if we came from Mars. What is drawn to keep us over here and out of there? Behind barbed wire, men and women just like you is all we are. The walls and the wires of the camp, where they lock up our hopes and chain our dreams, are the government's approval stamp. When the hostel burns and the migrant screams, and the thugs take to the street legitimized, spreading the hatred that breeds in the squalor of slums. March to the drum, live under the thumb. Behind take the blame for what the system can provide. Behind barbed wire, used like a curtain to conceal the class divide.